All right, everyone, we're back to open another blaster box here. We're going with a Phantom Force Mystery Box. Look for rare, ultra-rare autograph cards. So, we're still waiting to hit one on one of these, but I'm going to keep opening. I got a few more of these laying around, so Walmart was clearing them out for $10 a blaster box, so which for a big box like this, I thought was well. Harder to find cards online. We'll try to do this. See what we got in this one. All right. Now we got here the few packs of these. Yeah, let's go through them real quick. Pods or whatever these discs are called. 1, 2, 3, 4 bags of those. We'll start off with those first. Bag number one here, let's get it. Game rules. And we're done. Some of these people I don't really recognize, but you guys take a quick look at these. Snow speeder as I always prefer. I have no idea what these things are worth anything, so if you guys see something good, there's a nice shiny boot style. That's kind of cool. Let me know. I have no idea. These are those are all new things. So. Alright, let's start. Bag of the pops. Really fun. Look at the cards. This one up. Not going to be the best one to put around here. Front. Back. Thank you.